Alrighty. Thanks again for the fill, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, thank you. We are doing break number PYT-54 for Donruss. Donruss PYT-54. Soccer Breakers FC, that's me, guys. If you're interested in joining our breaks, join our Facebook group, Soccer Breakers FC. Check out our website, www.soccerbreakersfc.com. Follow us on Instagram, Soccer Breakers. Watch on YouTube, guys. Make sure you subscribe to our channel if you haven't done so yet by clicking the little subscribe button down there. We are on 5 nights a week, typically. Turn on notifications. You'll get zapped when we go live. And what else? If you enjoy watching the breaks, guys, greatly appreciate it. If you like the videos, helps us out. And always appreciate it. And good luck. Here we go. After this, we're going to do random teams, deco number 19. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Oh, let me do this also. Actually get rid of that. Good luck. How to 149. Hey Charles, what's up? Gold, Ronaldo. Marbles. Odegaard, Silver Hollow. Silver Hollow, Larson. Pedri Silver, Marbles. Pedri, 97 of 199. Very nice. Chiesa, Silver Hollow. To 349, Joao Felix. Ezequiel Garay, Kit Series, player worn. Fabian Ruiz. Bobby Firmino. Holland. Bellingham. Blue Optic Rodri, 91 of 99. we have that. Oh, the one you just pulled? Nice. They're asking, so yeah, 6K is a little steep, but for a 9. But hey, you know, the raw went for, yeah, I mean, that's high, but I think a PSA 10 would bring 6K. But yeah, that's one you should definitely consider getting graded, because I think if you grade that one, you know, it's worth the money to, because even if it comes out a 9, it's going to sell better than raw, because you won't, you know, figure if raw is going to be, I don't know, 2,000, 2,500 raw, if you can get a PSA 9 and bump it up to like 3,35, so, I mean, it'd be very unlikely that you'll get lower than a PSA, you're probably going to be a 9 or a 10. Those grade pretty well. I mean, I didn't see anything that would cause it to not get at least a 9. I mean, chances of getting 10 are decent, not like, but even if it comes out a 9, they're still ahead. Honestly, I don't, I mean, not really. I mean, if you're doing like 2 or 3 cards, not, I mean, they give volume discount for like 50, 100 cards. They used to. I don't think they even do that anymore anyway. So they used to allow bulk submissions, but they don't do that anymore. So I don't think it really matters, you know, if you submit more than one. Burkus to 349. Yeah, exactly. The cards. Yeah, I think you meant like price wise, but I don't think you get a deal anymore. And Rossini, 39 of 49. Austin McKinney. Yeah, it's U.S., it's Austin, U.S. Soccer, U.S. Breaks, but, or U.S. Soccer Breaks, I don't think. Yeah, I mean, if you're in the U.S., honestly, you could just do it yourself. I mean, it, you know, it, he, I mean, I send it to him just because I'm lazy to fill out the, you know, the forms and all that, Kolasik. So I don't mind. I mean, it's like an extra 10, 20 bucks to have him do it. And I'd rather, you know, I just don't have the manpower to deal with grading. But, you know, it works out great for the international guys because, you know, it's very hard for them to send it in. But if you're in the U.S., you can, you know, it's easy to submit. But if you're lazy like me, it's a great option. Pedri to 149. Yeah. I used to get them like 10 bucks a piece if you submitted 100 of them at the time. And back in the day. But value is also because you can only do bulk on, I think it was up to like 500 bucks, anything over or up to $100 even, I think it might have been. But yeah. For 199, Neuhaus. Yeah, I think right now they have $100 is, you know, the regular, and then, what, 200 is express or something? Yeah, it used to be only like 350, then they dropped it, now they dropped it again. I think the minimum is 100 right now. Virgil van Dijk. Which I think 100 bucks, what, takes like a couple months or something? The 349. If you want express, it's like 250 or something, and get it back pretty quick. But about to bring back 50s. Donnarumma. João Moutinho. Two-color patch. Mendes. Nice. Mbappe. Silver hollow. Silva. Let me see. Solic. Latin. Werner. Song. Insomnia, I know. I was thinking about that. I keep thinking I'm gonna be able to change my hours that I have, and I don't know, one of these days maybe. Longer. Yeah, especially we got a lot of the US guys have been asking if I can start getting on earlier. I said, no, let me see what I can do. Miguel Layun, 71 of 99. Diaz. Boondity, Brendan Aronson, 5 of 25, black optic. That is sick. Congrats, USMA. Suck. Stings to 349. The pie. Hold up. You can come on, Rick. Antiguaya, Silver Hollow, Kiesa, how about Rodri to a 199? Bumber. Bruno Fernandes. Ten of 49. Orange Optic coming up. Good luck. David De Gea, 9 of 49. No, you get, well, I mean, usually you get both. Yeah, I mean, usually you always have to get the card graded, but you, I mean, as far as I know, well, PSA, I don't know, does PSA grades both? Yeah, I mean, you definitely want to go PSA. I would think you would get both. I mean, I didn't really know that was an option before. I guess you could ask for one, and I've always done both. I've never done like only the card. Used to be, I think it used to be like automatic, but now I guess you can ask for one or the other. Yeah. I mean, I know on BGS they always gave you the grade, and then they gave you the auto grade on the back, but. Yeah, I've noticed now on PSA they have the auto graded too. Used to be PSA would just grade the card, but okay. So yeah, I don't remember what it looked like, but I'm assuming if the auto looks good. And the main thing is the card. Off the card's a PSA 10. I don't know, what do you guys think? Do you grade only the card, or do you grade the auto too when you send it? Thorsby. Hey Eric, what's going on, buddy? 349. For 349, we walk a bit. Cuadrado. We're bringing. Just the demo. Everywhere. Pochettino. Only Pochettino auto. After this, we are going to do deco, and then, I don't know, what time is it, 1:30? We'll see. Can't stay on super late tonight, so maybe those next few don't fill. Jadon Sancho, Silver Hollow. Marvels, Holland. Gold. Every time again. Bug. All right. Recap time. Ivakovic, we just started. Thorsby, Stangs, Donnarumma, Berkus, and Phillips. Rodri, and Vinicius. Yeah, these were the first three. This is Garay, this is Moutinho, Cuadrado, this is Gravenberch, this is Pedri, Ronaldo, Zlatan, Pedri, and Holland. Wasn't really planning on it, Eric. See how happens. Gravenberch, Haug, Van Donker, Rodri, Lukaku, Fernandes, and De Gea. Let's put them up there, hoping they would fill. We're gonna do Deco now, see how that goes. Holland, gold. Ronaldo, gold. Silver Hollow, Mbappe, Autograph, Layoun, /99, Autograph, Ambrosini, /49, Autograph, Pochettino, we've got Pedri /199 and /149, then we got Aronson /25. 5/25. Let's end that.